What the hell? Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do-
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead. Do your worst. Thank you.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dominicresque. Time to die!
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Thank you.
See, there you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. So mean! Oh, damn! I don't want to die!
I'm sick of bugs.
Cassandra! Come here now! Enough games! I want that man's head! Now go!
Of course, Mother. I won't last until dinner. I was worried my sisters had gotten to the first. Like that?
You bastard!
You will not get away! You're mine!
Crazy witch. Thank you.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. As you wish. This is all an investment, Ethan. Have a wonderful adventure.
Huh.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!